place to hide. No place to run. No place to run. The Mutant Age. The Mutant Age has now begun. Hello, this is Ace, and you wonder why? It's because this is finally episode 2 of West Coast 4 Plays with our Cat Cox eye. And we also have our guest.
Yes, this is ChuD. Looking forward to being an X-Man for a while.
Yeah, we're doing this again. We're going to actually beat the levels.
Yes.
Because why? We're determined.
Because it's way cooler that way.
It is way
cool. All the bosses
are. Yes, it's true. So let's move on.
Yeah, let's keep going. We already saw all this chest.
Yeah. Alright. Screw training mode, we did that. We didn't care for it. It was essentially the same damn thing. I don't know what the hell it was about.
Yeah, we already saw
Hear me, my yellow X-Men. And I'm done with them. May you all burn to hell.
Okay. So, does anything except for Wolverine at least?
Yeah. So, I guess we'll start with Cyclops.
Go for it.
Actually, I think we did Cyclops last time.
I don't think we did.
No, we didn't? Thought we did for a little bit.
Maybe just for a little bit.
Thought we went down some waterfalls. Thought we did some Octoblast, but I guess not.
Not really.
And now, we're jumping. Oh. That is what we call the scooch jump.
Scooch jump?
I call it the scooch jump.
Oh man, Cyclops, you're getting your tail handed to you.
Nope.
There you go.
That is the main move. I think Cyclops, if I remember correctly, had like the easiest levels in this game.
I think he did, yeah. Yeah. His ability was just so great because he could just clear the screen.
Mm-hmm. So yeah.
Oh, you're getting crap beat out of you.
Well, I was adjusting something. In case anybody was wondering why I just got my ass handed to me. So now.
Okay, Cyclops. Energy blasts, huh? Here's one from a pro.
Yes. There's another move, though. I know you could use the low one. Is there
another one?
I thought you had the uppercut. But that might be just the excellent fighting game I'm thinking of.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, kick that boulder.
Cyclone kick. I do kind of miss Cyclops. I kind of wish he was in Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
Wait, what?
I kind of wish he was in Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
Yeah. Because
he was a fun character.
That's true. Neva's not popular enough.
Oh man, get that life, man.
I think Cyclop was too obnoxious to people.
Yeah, I guess so. Mm-hmm. And so was Iceman, and he was my favorite.
I actually like Iceman, I think, more than Cyclops.
Oh yeah, me too.
But I think I like their confrontation more, because I think Cyclops couldn't stand Iceman.
He's coming right at you.
I tried to do the other blast.
Alright, he's coming down. Blast him!
There you go.
Blast him! Nice. Let's do that one more time. Blast him!
Damn it. I needed one more blast him.
Alright, go for it. Yeah.
Oh, crap. Remember, folks, when you spin talk, do not wipe after.
Oh my goodness.
Otherwise, you'll get ran over. Wait, hold on. Oh, crap. I thought you might have... are they coming clockwise?
You can see where they're coming from if you look at the back.
Damn! Game over that quick? Holy hell!
You get two lives.
No, we're trying this again. This is bullshit. Okay, no, we're not going down like that.
Yeah, no. Alright, let's do this, Cyclops, or whoever you want to use.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay.
You can still pick somebody else, if you want.
No, Cyclops wants revenge. He does not go down like that. He's the leader of X-Men, or the second in command.
Here comes Cyclops.
Cyclops. I gotta sing the Cyclops song. We got the optic glass. Optic glass. He like had like a weird uppercut too. Like, I forgot what the fighting game called it. It was like something genocide or something.
What?
Yeah, like, I don't, maybe like.
That's like a Sagat thing.
Well, he kind of had an uppercut like Sagat.
I doubt Cyclops would endorse any sort of
genocide. That's true. Hey, I didn't click my X.
I don't know. I hear he's been going crazy in the comics lately.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is he talking about genocide lately?
I don't know. That's basically all I know about the comics and what he's doing now is what I just said. He's going a little crazy.
Well, he's probably aware of the comic industry right now.
I mean, he's going to be in the way top. See, you can tell from where they're driving in the background where they're coming next.
Yeah, that's true.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, this time back.
You might be able to jump kick him too.
That's true. Just seems easier to do that.
Yeah, well, depending on where they're coming from. There you go.
Yeah. Alright. Nice. See, we already made progress.
Very much progress.
Follow the go. You know, I don't know why they even put the go. They act as if I'm retarded, but I guess it's just to indicate that we were done with that part of the game.
I was thinking about his jump. You like when he jumps up, he kind of does like, yeah, kind of thing.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
Yeah, kick.
Yeah.
Optic blitz. I wonder if I can do it in the air. No, can't.
He did it in the air. That's cool.
Yes. That's more fun. That's where you hit him, folks. Right in the water, in the crotch.
The water crotch.
Water crotch. Water crotch shot. Alright. Hey, you can do it in the air.
Yeah, you do that on accident, Felix, huh?
Yeah, you're right. Oh, damn. Guys, y'all need to wear some different outfits.
Yeah, I know, seriously.
There's nothing unique about these people at all. Actually, playing with Cyclops is pretty cool. Oh, that's how you do that.
There you go. What'd you do there?
I don't know. I'm trying to.
Is it some sort of slidey kick?
Yep, there you go. Now you got that Sagat triple hit effect. Hey, come back.
Oh, he's gonna shoot you with some sort of gun.
Not a gun.
Because, like, bullets come out or something.
No, X-Men doesn't have bullets, they have beam attacks.
Lasers, yeah.
Yes. That is
break what... that thing, man. Break that train.
Bullets is a taboo.
Go get down there and break the train.
Oh, crap. I didn't expect a minigun in my face. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on. Okay. Wait,
get down there.
I don't think you can, King. Oh. I thought you had to keep going that way.
Oh, really?
Oh, by that way, I mean right.
Oh, man, do you have to start from the beginning?
I don't know. Is that how it works? I thought there was.
I don't remember.
I thought there was checkpoints.
I thought there would be two. Nope.
You die. What? That is ridiculous. What the hell is the point?
That's crazy. You gotta beat the whole level.
Okay. No mistakes. We've learned all the lessons. I know how to do the dash kick.
Yeah.
There's nothing in my way. I am Cyclops, hear me roar. Tag of genocide, challenge.
Ooh.
That's a sucker punch. I think the green guys are tougher than the brown guys.
Everybody gets so dramatic when they get hit. It's like, oh my goodness. Cool.
Hey!
I've got a big knife. I'm gonna stab you with
it. Yes. It doesn't even look like he has a fighting stance. He's just like, hey, I can walk up with a knife because I'm invincible.
Poke.
Yes, that's.
Radio.
This bridge looks tall.
Oh!
What the f?
Yeah, kill one of these guys.
There's no background!
They didn't give me any hints or nothing. Last game.
And now, ChuD, is your turn. Because I have failed as a Cyclops player.
We gotta get this Cyclops in there. Mind if I try Cyclops?
You can try Cyclops as much as you want, but I promise you, you're not going to enjoy it.
Well, I'm going to enjoy this as much as I possibly can.
No, we've abandoned one female that I feel like deserves some attention.
So, like, yeah.
Yeah, just, something that's fair.
So, let's see here. We got that, we got that, we got that. Okay, cool. Strut.
They have no legs.
I'm Strut with a giant's chestis.
You know, if you do look at Cyclops in comparison to these guys, he does look pretty freaking big.
Yeah.
It's kind of unfair.
Cyclops is known for his kicks. Ah.
Professor Academy. He provides steroids for his X-Men. This is the thing, they always have superpowers, but they all look like they're super athletes.
Yeah.
So it's like.
Even if they didn't have powers, it would
it's like, no, yeah, what's our second alternative? Yeah. We can beat ass. Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
We do have muscle.
Ooh, geez. Out of the laser, these guys. Alright, I think I have to kill this train.
Well, you can't murder a train, but you can definitely. See, what the fuck? You made that look so easy to get down there.
No, you were already down here.
Well, I was on top. Yeah. Because I couldn't get down there easily because I was getting hit.
Yeah. Yeah. Love this train.
What? That's the whole mission?
Yeah, you're just gonna kill the train, man.
Cyclops, you're a lame piece of shit. What the fuck?
Alright, here you go, AIDS.
I don't feel like I deserve the controller. This isn't right. Chad put me to shame. Okay. At least I was close. I was close.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got there.
Actually, I like the music on this level.
I forgot about the music here. Oh, take that, girl. Oh, no!
You know?
Oh, but look how she jumps. Boom. Yeah, I'm ready for action. I like how she walks with her chest, like, all up and stuff.
God, she looks proportionally strange.
Ridiculous, yeah.
You know, graphically back then, this was pretty cool.
It was.
And it was really rare to see this character actually moving around and in action, because yeah. Cyclops, I don't know, I mean, Cyclops was pretty... She was popular, I think, back then, wasn't she?
She was popular, which is interesting, because she wasn't even in the cartoon, really, except for, like, a couple of guest appearances.
I don't know too much about her, but I've always liked her abilities and her look and design. But now looking at her, she's just wearing a bunch of straps.
Yeah. Boom.
Tiger
Knee! Is that, like, the Shoryuken?
Yeah, it's simpler. You could just do a thank you. Oh no. Oh, this is a Shoryuken. I thought it was a reverse fireball. That's a dramatic punch.
It is.
Check out my elbow jabs.
My elbow.
That's almost Andy Bogart-ish.
Strut. Everybody struts in this game.
Watch oh out. Yeah.
Don't fall.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
She jumps the highest though, I think.
Gosh, she's like a transvestite.
Oh man.
Hey, look at that.
There's something up there?
Yeah, look at that X. It's spinning.
Oh, yeah.
I think he's just gonna jump. Look at that. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
My hair away from it. What? How the
I think
hell?
You gotta, like... Can you get up?
I mean...
Can you, do the Shoryuken move?
Oh, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
That doesn't look like it drenches.
Can you do the other move while you jump? The other, the stabby thing?
I'm trying to. The stabby thing is just a hot again, but I don't think it works in the air.
Ah. I don't know how to get that.
You failed, ninja bitch. Okay, what about... Oh, no! I was trying to see if I could climb up that. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna fuck up everything. Because the thing is, if we get game over, do we die?
Yeah, but you know, we can...
But wait, do we still get the mission?
No, we wouldn't.
What the fuck?
I know, it's crazy.
Man, this is a Capcom game.
Fuck.
I cannot underestimate the difficulty.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on. Oh, well. Hey, you can do bounce off attacks.
Oh,
maybe that's what it is.
Oh, that's it. Yeah.
Come here, guys.
Boing. Oh,
come on.
Boing. Oh, what are you doing before?
I don't know.
So it's not down in attack?
Maybe.
It's up in attack? Oh, it's not that. You did it so easily before.
I made it look so easy. I don't know what the hell I did. Oh, there we go. I see how I do it. Come on, guys. Hold on. Oh, it doesn't look like it reaches, though. Like, it looks like it barely... Oh. Yeah, look at that. Y'all wish they had this ability. Hey, chill out.
Take him out.
They just want this. They think I'm hot.
Yeah.
I think Chud thinks I'm hot too.
Hey, Psylocke is always good.
I thought you were more of a Storm fan though.
That's true, I am more of a Storm fan.
Just so you know, ladies, Chud likes black women.
I do like. Yes.
Don't deny Chud.
Slide to the left.
You know what? Slide to the left again.
That's not a slide. Oh, I guess that is a slide technically.
Yeah, it was. Slide.
Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Oh no, I'm gonna kill you by singing. Alright, you gotta get some
health.
H-E-L-P. That's how you spell health.
Oh god!
Oh, there's one right next to
it's
one.
Like he's teasing me! Oh!
Down there.
Oh. Okay, there you go.
There you go.
That's what happens when the camera starts to manipulate. It gives you that false sense of, you know, never returning.
Alright, here we go. Kill this guy.
Hey, you're from Genosha. Remember these guys?
This whole thing is Genosha.
It's just cool seeing these guys, because were they ever in a comic? I feel like they were only designed for, like,
Dick.
That's the name.
I've
they
never
always...
seen them.
Oh, watch out!
Good duck. Well done. Ooh! Man, you are getting really close to getting stabbed with something.
No kidding. At least I'm living.
Yeah, you are. You're doing a good- Hey!
Oh, freaking hey. I spoke too soon.
Beat him up!
No! No! You freaking mace-spinning bastard. Fuck! I'm sucking. This is depressing. And I ruined your winning streak.
Well, that's cool. You know what? We're gonna finish Psylocke's level. We're gonna finish Gambit's level.
I was gonna say, let's beat the levels that we feel like this
game will
beat.
And then at some point, without even recording, we can like.
Oh, that thought there, ChuD. Perhaps you might want to finish this on the next episode of. X-Men Mutant Apocalypse! Yeah, that's a show!
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps.